fucking putting their heart and soul into this music for you folks right here. And these guys appreciate you all showing up early and ready to have a good time. You guys ready to have a good time or what? Oh, man. You guys are prime. Who's ready to win a tattoo, huh? Right when you walked in the door, they gave you a little yellow ticket. Pull those yellow tickets out. I'm giving away a $60 tattoo gift card from Twisted Image Tattoos and Piercing in Cambridge, Minnesota. Like I said earlier, it is well worth the drive, folks. So make sure you pull them tickets out. You guys ready? If you win, just step right over here. We'll check the ticket for you and we'll get you that gift card. Six. No, I was just, yeah. Not a funny joke, was it? 9-2-2-5-4-3. 9-2-2-5-4-3.
5-4-1.
Angela didn't win. She's drinking a drink over here. Chris is over there. No? No good? 9-2-2-5-4-3. Anyone? Going once. Going twice. Sold. Next number. 9-2-2-5-7-1. 5-7-1. No bingos? 5-7-1. Here we go. Let me see. Stick around!
Thank you, Mill City. We're fucking stoked to be here. Oh, we are. Listen, man. I just want to say we know this thing isn't just something to expect. It's a gift for having each and all of you come out to these type of shows. It's not always a big crowd, believe me. Like, it's when you all come out for this. Oh, yeah, someone lifting up here. You will too. We have another new song we want to debut. It's called Stunts.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. Kind of bored.
We're so happy we all be here, man. Thanks for being here on stage. It's kind of cool to like say you can share the stage with Black Flood Diesel. You know what I mean? Who's obviously playing? You know Black Flood, right? Fucking heroes in my book, man. Hey, real quick, stop. I do want to give it to Gabriel the Apocalypse, man. Let's talk about it for a second. They helped us with our CD release at the park, which was a knockout. It was fun as fuck. They release a badass CD that goes parade. They go on tour with it. They come back to their hometown and rock into the city. I'm so proud of them. Thank you, Gabriel. Thanks. We got one more track to cut off our album. You can find it on our Twitter. The lovely Janelle's over there. She gets taken care of. Go visit. We'll be over there doing